Our legacy isn't what we write on a resume or how many commas we have in our bank account. It's who we're lucky enough to have in our lives and what we can leave them with. The one thing we do know, we're here now. So I say we do the best we can while we're on this side of the dirt. And that's what I think about my legacy.
Henry.
Remind me again why we can't put you in a gifted school.
Because it's better for my psychosocial development for me to interact with a peer group at a normal school environment.